So I've opened here the ChatGPT in front of me, and I'm going to go on the search bar and I'm going to try to find a research paper. I'm going to write find a research paper about comparing steel and aluminium structures. I'll try to keep it as general as possible, not to give a title of a particular paper, but actually find something very specific. So here is the result, and it actually gives me a particular research paper with a title, couple of authors, the journal that is published, and the year. And then it takes a bit of time actually writing down the whole abstract of that paper, which is actually amazing. Although it doesn't give me a few options, it gives me just one. I guess that if I will rerun the question with a slightly different order of the words, it may give me another paper, or maybe even the same one keeps giving me different papers, because the idea here is not that it will try to find a record that is called these words such as steel and aluminium structures, but it will try to find anything about steel and aluminium structures and find records. So it may be a paper that is called aluminium and steel, and yet it should be able to find it, right? Because that's the focal point of that sentence. So I'm going into Google and I'm trying to search that one. And I've just copy-pasted the title, so I cannot really see any paper that is got exactly the same title. However, I'm going to open these entries, the ones that are coming straight away out, just to see if there is a similar paper. So I'm checking the authors, the names, first and second author, and I'm going to go and check if any of these papers they've got these authors. Nope, they don't. Second one, again, it's not. Third one, it's not. So maybe I'll go a bit down to find whether there is anything else. Nope. So the whole idea is that maybe it finds that sort of paper from a database that is not easily available in Google, because of course it's using different sort of set of data. It's not using the Google set of data. So let's see what we'll come up with. So I keep on searching and I don't really find a paper with having those. So actually Google itself, it did give me a number of papers at the beginning that they were using these aluminum and steel structures, or steel and aluminum structures set of wording. However, the rest of the papers down below, there were a bit more mixed up words in the title, because it could not find any more titles of papers that they had exactly the same order of words. However, the ChatGPT, it gives me a paper that has got exactly the same order of words, steel and aluminium structures, but the paper that it gives me, it doesn't really exist. And I've tried a few more times with other papers, a similar kind of question, and it always gave me a title, author's journal, year, even the DOI, the digital object identifier, but without actually a paper which exists. I think I wanted just to give me a particular abstract that finds straight away in the internet, or a particular title. I don't want it to generate these kind of things. So I'm wondering, I'm questioning, I don't know what the answer is, whether that sort of information here is actually generated through the ChatGPT and it doesn't really exist as a record. If that's the case, we need to be extremely careful of how we use ChatGPT and all these tools. because yes, it does create something which is unique. So we can use those wordings for our essays. And as long as it's not against any plagiarism, then we can still use that information and we can process it. A lot of people in the YouTube, they present videos where what they do is actually they get their response straight from ChatGPT, and then they edit it and they perfect it and they make it also a bit themselves, like they own that information, which is a great kind of tool. But is it a tool that gives you records and things that are true in the internet or not? The question is to you.